Holy Week has always been seen as a chance for families to take respite and observe abstinence and penance. But duty calls for familymen Santi Santillan and Karl Dehesa as they, together with the rest of the Philippine delegation to the Doha Masters of the 2019 FIBA 3x3 World Tour, will have to spend the Lenten season miles away from home. First time meet para sa akin, said the former La Salle forward Santillan. Dehesa, who spent 4 years in the PBA, also shared the same sentiments, saying, "When we were in the PBA, we usually take a break during the Holy Week." The two, though, know that their sacrifices are for the greater good as they represent the country in the Qatar tilt starting on Thursday against some of the best 3x3 teams in the world. Malungkot, Piro ganoon talaga kasi sakripisyo ito para sa pamilya at para sa bayan, said Santillan. Naintindihan naman nila Sinabihan ko naman sila na hindi para kinlang ito. Dehesa added, duty calls, right? I got to go out there and make it happen. I wish they can come with me, but maybe that's further down the line. Santillan and Dehesa will be part of Balangachuk's, together with super scorer Alvin Pasale and American import Travis Franklin, which will take on world No. 3 Riga Ghetto of Latvia and world number 15 Moscow in Anomo of Russia in Pool C. On the other hand, top Filipino 3x3 players Joshua Munzen and Taylor Statham, French veteran Angelo Tsagarakis, and Serbian reinforcement Nikola Pavlovic will fly the colors of Pasigchuk's, which is bracing for host squad Qatar of Qatar and World No. 1 Lyman of Serbia in Pool A. As tough as the climb is, compounded by the absence of loved ones by their side, both Santillan and Dehesa vow to do their best as the Philippines aims to make a mark in the Doha Masters. "The game has evolved a lot," said Dehesa, who played in the 2015 FIBA 3x3 World Tour Finals as well as in the 2016 FIBA 3x3 World Cup. "The style of play has become more physical, it's really evolved. But it's not to say that our game hasn't evolved as well for the better." Santillan ended, "Nandun yung kaba kasi malalaka zangkalaban naman, piro excited din kami na ipakita sa mundo na ready na ang